Aren't you looking beautiful?
Looking very nice. What's your name?
I'm Rob. What's your name?
You don't say hello?
You don't.
You know, how about we
get something to eat or something to drink?
What?
No, it's not that rude. I'm only here for 3 days. I wanted to see, you know, if I take somebody out, maybe a nice girl like you.
It's on me. You don't gotta pay.
I guarantee you'll have fun.
Yeah.
What's the worst that can happen?
What do you mean? Write an email.
You feel somebody.
What do you mean, no? You mean,
Who are you waiting for?
Nanya.
What?
Nanya?
What's that?
Do you not speak?
Not to your
own. Oh, what?
Does this sound get you like a margarita? How about that?
I mean, this thing is on me?
How about mine?
Alright, whatever.
Hello.
Yeah, I think it is a no.
Okay.
Yeah, so. I have
Come on, let me go ahead and get the car.
Be right back, sir.
All right, thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah,
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. There you are.
Thank you, sir. You have a good day.
All right, thanks.
Hi.
Oh, thanks. My name's Rob.
Hey.
What was your name?
Oh,
nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So what did you say? Yeah.
So you got me for all that.
Oh, yeah.
Are you better? With some alcohol, maybe?
Maybe, yeah. Hey, you know, I was being rude,
right? That's alright. I mean, what's the problem, though? What's the problem?
Like,
no.
Yeah, it's been real hectic for me.
That's not an excuse, is it?
No, it's not an excuse at all.
Alrighty. Well, what do you say? You want to go for a ride?
Yeah, sure. Where do you want to go?
I see. I know a pretty good spot.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright. Go. Come with me. Actually, hold on. Let me get something from the back. Can you hold this for a second?
I know.
I'll explain later on. Can you hold this for a second?
Sure.
I gotta get something from the back.
Yeah.
Hold on. Actually, you can go ahead and keep that.
Because you're gonna be digging deep into gold.
And you're not coming in with me. I don't like gold diggers, by the way.
Why?
Alright, I'll take that. I'll take that. You can keep the shovel.
You can keep the shovel, though.
I'm gonna move a little bit more, but okay. Huh?